We got the idea when we were playing on the rooftop and we decided to create a village kind of lifestyle. We decided to make a tradition, a culture, different dresses for the village. Then after that, we decided to make a language called Komol language. So like we can use it to communicate with each other without anyone else knowing.
So while speaking, it's in English, but while writing, it's in the code language.
First, we have to study the alphabets like we studied ABCD. I'll show you. These are the alphabets, all the 26. You can see A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, all the 26 are there. First, you have to learn all these alphabets. Then you can frame sentences and write words. Then for an example, I'll write apple. So this is how you write apple. If you learn the alphabets, then you can learn how to write the sentences and words.
These characters are very easy. Like we can just learn it by drawing. Like this one looks like a percentage, and this one looks like a worm, and this one looks like a spiral. And this one looks like a nose with two dots, like eyes. And we discussed about it and we just drew lines and put it dots. This is how we created this language.
So like when we first decided the letters, we wrote on the board. We wrote on the board and we first taught ourselves. First I taught her, then she taught me. Then we took tests. We wrote a page, then she read it. Then she wrote a page and I read it. We got thorough like that. So when my friends came to know about this language, they were really curious and interested and on how to write this and learn it. So like we are planning to publish a book in it, in which they could learn and write it. This is how we hope it could be famous all around the world.
No, actually, we don't keep any secret because our parents are like friends to us.
Yeah, they are like friends to us. And we just created this language for fun, just between two of us.